Yes, I have renamed my world Better Together. Whoops, forgot to turn on the volume of my computer. Anyway, I've renamed my world Better Together update. And, I'm probably wondering, Deku, why are you uploading another video on this version? You thought that that's going to be last. Well, I think I plan to do a couple more in this version, then switching over. But anyway, I find something on this mountain here near my house. It's exciting. It's been something I'm looking for a long time, and you're probably guessing what it is. It's llamas! I finally found a llama. This is great. It means I can tame llamas. Llama! 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 Oh, I've been so excited to see you. Go on, can I ride it? Oh, I can. That was quite funny, actually, the noise that llama made. I need to get Luna from Story Mode Season 2. Luna. Soldier Adventures Season 3, Episode 5. It's being live streamed. No, I wasn't meant to go onto YouTube. I was meant to go onto Google. Google and, not Minecraft. Minecraft would be a bit strange. It would basically be Minecraft, but with an M instead of an N. I want to get the white one because it looks similar to Luna from Minecraft Story Mode. Like, I mean it, that's... Yeah, I want that white one. Is this... Actually, I think this is the white one. Hang on, is it? Hang on. I think this might be Luna from Minecraft Story Mode. There's another llama trapped up there. Sorry. But then the question is, how do I tame a llama? I want to know how to tame a llama. Alright. Let me guess, I tame it by... Let me guess. I think the purple one looks most similar to Luna. Actually, hang on, let me look up Luna for Minecraft Story Mode. Yes, I've played the trial of Season 2. I've recorded. Luna, so she's got a blue or pink scarf. Okay, so that's what she looks like. Llama. I dropped my controller. I dropped my controller again. Luna, go on. Nope, you don't like me. Am I like Stella? No, go on. fondly in it. It's okay. No, do not go down there. Hey, loves me. Thanks for that, Luna. Right, so how I need a lead. I need to push it over to my house. Come on, Luna. Sorry if most of this video is gonna involve llamas, but I guess Fiat wanted this to be a llama themed episode. I'm sorry about this, Luna, but I'm gonna have to push you over to my house. Since I don't have a lead for you. I don't think Luna's too happy with me. You better not spit at me, okay? Nope. Do llamas eat carrots? What? No, no. I wanted to know if llamas eat carrots. Ugh, stop farting on me. Luna, no, you're not going that way. No. You're coming home with me. I'm sorry. But you're my owner, so... Or I'm your owner, sorry. Not Luna's not my owner. Luna? Girl, come on. Come on, Luna. Cooperate. I'm sorry I'm pushing you, okay? But it's the only way I can get you to my house since I don't have a lead. Oh, great. Crud, this is just going to be painful. This is painful watching me push a llama to my house. Yeah, it's quite funny. Luna, you sound funny. No, 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 you're... No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, yes, I got her up. No. Llamas are very hard to get in. Because I've never tamed a llama in Minecraft. Ugh, this is going to be a tricky. Luna, you need to stop moving. Come on, stop moving. Can I fit you through the door? No, don't you dare fall. Don't you dare fall. This is your only way in, okay? I'm sorry, Luna, but you're my owner now. Come on. Come on. Ah, yes, now I've got a llama in my house. There is a llama in my house. See? Now there's a llama in my house. Yes. There is a llama in my house. Get out of here, Feather. My inventory is jam-packed full. I need to empty it. That's why I built my storage room. There we go. Well, now we've got a llama inside. Well, Luna, welcome to the family. Everyone else. Oh yeah, Katie's born. I need to get Katie. I need pink. Got cocoa beans. Kitty. There we go. See, now we've got a llama in here. I still can't believe I managed to fit a llama in here. I've got TNT in case I need that. You know, I don't think I will need it anyway. I can make some more paper if I really want to. Yeah, I'm gonna make some more paper, but then I need it. I'm gonna try, you know what, my goal today is to make cake. There's, I need some buckets. And plus I can make an iron golem. Come on, time to make an iron golem. So, There we go, we got an iron golem. Oh, and I just unlocked an achievement as well. Create an iron golem. There we go. What should I name this iron golem? You know, I'm gonna call it Hilda because it's Stompy. Since Stompy's iron golem is called Hilda, I'm calling this one Hilda. So Hilda is now in my world. And I have snow, so I can create Henry as well. At least I have snow. I've got snowballs, so I can. Where is the snow? I think it's here. I only need two. So now I can make a snow golem. I think snow golems won't work in this biome. Hey, there we go. Now we've got Henry and Hilda together. Right, Henry, this is Hilda. Now be friendly. Wait a minute, I need to make some bookcases. I need 15, I believe. How big does an enchantment room need to be again? I could use some terracotta if I want. Yeah, mix up terracotta lamp. Luna, no pushing. How do I make a bookshelf again? You may think I'm the biggest noob in the world, and six. Oh, I need some. Well, time to go near the Woodland Mansion again. Also, before it gets dark. You know what? Luna is just the funniest. Right, so it can be any type of wood. Sorry, tree, but time to get cut down. I am cutting trees down. I am cutting trees down to build an enchantment room. Excuse me. I guess we'll be able to make maybe five or six bookshelves. I think that's how many it will make. Ooh. Luna, what are you doing up there? Oh goodness, what are you doing up on my chest? You want to die? Got some more books, so that's good. Anyway, I'm gonna need to make. Not bad. I was able to make 18. More than I expected. I was expecting to make like 5. Like a lame number, like 5, okay, but surprisingly I didn't. How big does an enchantment room need to be? I'm gonna be back. Yeah. Alright, so it's a 5x5, but I was kind of thinking I should make my own design. Where's Luna? Luna? Oh, you're right here. I was wondering, I was worried that Luna escaped, but no, she didn't. You're a good girl, Luna. Stand here, villager. There's an Enderman! I saw an Enderman. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, okay, he's teleporting about. Yes, that was worth it. Even though I thought it took a long time. Wolves, calm down. Calm down, it's alright. Oh, I need to exit the world. I need to exit the world for them to calm down. That's a good way to actually get them to sit back down. That's basically the way to get them to sit down. If you exit your world and calm down. Or maybe not. Wolves, chill. Wolves, chill, it's okay. I can handle this. There we go. Over here. Carrots! Carrots! What is before? What is with these carrots? Wolves, how'd you get out? Ah. No. Oh, pig. Pig. Hi! Oh, you can't get that. Tell you what. No, don't kill the villager. Don't be. How are they able to kill him for the wolf? No. No doggies. No. You know, I need to exit fight save because this is just getting out of hand. I mean, that was just getting out of hand there. I accidentally punched a villager. Great. I can't make them. Oh, I can't. Good. I was about to say, all right, why can't I make them sit down? But anyway, I was thinking about making a different room. I'm gonna go mining. I don't want this. It's disgusting. I need a sword. Uh-huh. trying to have a horse if I want to. Need to make a sword. Maybe I need, if I want to make something like that, I need to make a start by, how many part of the back? How do I make fences? I need wood and sticks. Black oak fences. I'm obviously going to go for dark oak since it's... And then I'm obviously going to build a wee enchantment, just a little enchantment room. I think I should make an iron axe as well. Iron axe, here you go. I said I was going to focus on making a cake, I don't think that's going to happen. Plus I need buckets. I basically need buckets. There we go. I need cows. I need eggs and an egg and some wheat. Oh, really? Really? I thought that would have given me wheat. Right, iron axe, time for you to do your thing. I need to get a horse, okay? Yes, egg. Got an egg. So, yeah, that llama is still stuck up there. I wonder if there's any other llama. I was about to say, are there any other llamas? And, there's one right there. There's another village over here. It's bigger. Better as well. That's why there's so much of them in my village. Maybe I should try and get some, try and steal some of these villagers. I feel like I should do that, try and steal. I can steal. I can steal this librarian if I want to. They just stole the weight. I needed that weight. Stay away from the farm. I need weight desperately. I mean, I knew I could just go get my own weight, but I can't be bothered. I cannot be bothered doing that. Oh yeah, I forgot I needed that place. So you don't want to kill any villagers, you know, because there's just a limit. I actually need weight. I need weight. Need for a cake. What's that gonna say? I can steal some of their carrots. I should try and steal some of these villagers. I wonder if I could go over to this swamp at night time and and bring them on a lead. That'd be quite cool actually. I don't think that's a bad idea, you know, just try and steal those villagers for myself. Per us over here. Such a limited community. That's why I built the house for all the villagers. For this one village. That's why I don't want these villagers to die at all. I think this guy's like the only villager left. Yeah, this guy's like the only villager left in this per place. But one day I'll make this place great. Oh, never mind. They're just. Maybe I could try and get a bigger population here by stealing some of. Those other villagers. I'm gonna think about it. Actually, how much wheat do I need? If I need one more piece, I'm gonna. I need one more piece. No, I'm not going. Wait, no, I'm not going to go to sleep. How do I make a lead? Lead. Four string and slime ball, so I'm gonna. Do I have a slime? I do have a slime ball. I just need some string. Yeah, I just need some string and that's it. I'm gonna get away from here. Villager, it's best if you get in my house. Huh? Come on, dude. Need to find some spiders. Well, guess it's time to do some hunting then. Actually, no, I'm gonna end the video here, okay? Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here, so if you go, I'll go hunting in between videos. At least you find, in fact, this video is heavily focused on llamas, so if you enjoy, please like and subscribe and turn on notifications. So, thank you for watching.